They literally like have aimbot, basically. Look at this. I'm getting freaking. The way that you gotta go about this is, oh my, wait. What? No. Yo, what is up everybody and welcome back to the channel. So today's a pretty fun video. We hopped back on Modern Warfare 2, or this is actually the version of it is IW4X, which is like a cracked modded version of Modern Warfare 2. There's dedicated servers. So in today's video, it was a lot of fun. So we were playing it on stream last night and I decided to go into a bot lobby. Basically, there's a lobby that you can go up against these like I don't even want to say they're veteran bots. I think they're better than veteran bots, where these guys literally have practically aimbot, as you saw in the intro of today's video. These guys lock on to you so freaking quick. So it was a fun little challenge last night just to go for a couple nukes against these guys. We dropped a couple of them. I think there was a total of like three that we ended up dropping that you will see here, all three of them in today's video. And I've honestly just been having a lot of fun playing these other cracked versions of the older Call of Duty games. So if you want to see me playing these here more often in future videos, definitely show me some support right here on today's video. It would really mean a lot. Smack those likes, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. And let me know down in the comments below, what is your favorite Call of Duty game? I'm really gonna try to go down the list and just play like almost every single older Call of Duty game out there, maybe find a cracked version of them if they are available. So let's get into the gameplay without further ado. Three nukes against pretty much bots, but they have aimbot. That's the way I'm gonna probably title this video, something about like aimbot, because that's literally what it felt like when I was going up against them. That's one of the reasons why you see me camping a lot here in the video. If they even just slightly see a part of your like head or your shoulder or something like that, they're going to snap onto you pretty quickly. So that's why you've really gotta play very slow against them. There's nine of them I'm along the map, so basically you have to just hide from all of them while you're trying to get these streaks. But anyway, without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. I can't handle it. These bots need to go to phase, man. Oh man. Wait. Join phase already, bro. Wait, I got two kills there? Okay, actually this might be the way to do it. Nope. I gotta find a way to cover it so I don't get flanked. I have to cover my flank. All right, this guy's there, perfect. Let me get up here. Get up. Throw that, no! Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Perfect. Dude, we're literally losing to the bots too. We're losing, bro. He's right here. No, teammate took my kill. All right, Harry, your time. Ready for the fastest nuke ever? Let me put this. Oh, I gotta call this in over here. Okay. Oh God, chopper gunner time. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. We gotta cover ourselves. Time to drop the nuke. 14 kills away. Do not die, do not die. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. This is, it's game over. It's GG's. Oh my God, why is this turning so much? Here we go, we're getting the nuke. We're getting the nuke, baby. We're seven off. Where are they though? Where are they spawning? Back on A. Oh, here we go, this is it right here. This is it. We're getting it, we're one off. We need one kill. One kill. There it is. GG's. These bots are so crazy though, man. I'll take it. Like you guys saw the jump shots that they had. At least we can say we dropped the nuke on them. We did it, baby. There's so many of them. I probably got like 20,000 kills here. All right, let's call that in. Tactical nuke incoming. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's so many people. Should have thrown a nade. Wait, I want to see the nuke go in. How many kills we got to get? Let's go. Oh my God, it's glitching. The lobby's glitching. There it is. Let's go with AK-74U nuke. I don't know where he is. Hello? Hello? I'm terrified. Oh my God, there's so many. There's so many, I don't know where to go. Okay, three? Wait, why are they on C? Why are they here? Give me a kill with that. Give me a kill with that. Oh my God. All right, one off the Terriers. Got it. Oh, there's another one. I'm on a 10. Let me call in the Terrier real quick. Call that in right there. Don't die, please. One kill the chopper gunner. There we go. Stay alive. Get the 74, you nuke. I'm 9 kills off. Just don't die while I'm in the chopper gunner, please. Here we go, here we go. It's right here. Oh my God, they're pushing me. I gotta go quick, gotta go quick, gotta go quick. Gotta go quick. All right, I'm about to get it. This should be it. Two off. There we go. Oh my God, okay. So like, obviously it's pretty easy to drop the nuke against these bots, but like you have to be like prepared to like, for what they're gonna do. Because these guys are cracked out of their mind. Oh, don't. There we go. Don't kill me. Should I just go for a kill streak or should I go for multiple nukes right now? What do y'all think? Oh my God, oh my Lord, there's so many. 9 of them spawning at the same time. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this spawn. Keep spawning here. Oh my God. How many kills did I have? 106. Why is he going down the ladder? Oh my God. Dude, I'm getting shot through walls against bots.
Oh, they got Aimbot.
No, literally they do. I think I'm gonna title this video, I dropped the nuke against Aimbot. Because that's literally what this is. I have two though. We got one with the scar and one with the 74U.
Dude, that'll be like against 9 Aimbotters.
I nuked 9 Aimbotters. Let's go. Actually, I'm going for the double right now. I'm 3 off the Harrier. Hold on. Dude, you just gotta literally camp. Because if they lock onto you, you're dead. Alright, that's gotta be a kill. Yes, one off the Harrier. Where are they? Where are they? Come on, one kill. Alright, I got it. Thank you. Okay, gotta be quick, gotta be quick, gotta be quick. 4 off the chopper. Come on, baby. There we go. Oh, we only got one kill from that? Wait, are they on C? Teammate, you just scared the hell out of me, bro. Oh, boy. Oh, I'm terrified. I need 3 kills. Come on, Harrier, get some kills. Come on, Harriers. Oh, they're here. Why are they not doing anything? They literally are so good that they cap flags too, dude. This is like terrifying. All right, 1 kill for the chopper. Give me the double. Where are they? Dude, teammate, get out of my spot. This is my spot, bro. Hello? There we go, I got it, okay. All right. Time to go for the double. That's all we need, baby. It's telling us the nuke is ready for launch too. Let's go. I gotta make sure I don't kill myself in the chopper gunner though, because they're all over the place now. Oh, actually, do I just go for the spawn kill? Gotta make sure they don't kill me though. That's all we gotta do. This is kind of fun, man. There we go, there's a double. I'll take it. I guess we can go into Warzone now. I did what I came to do. I fricked on some bots. It was difficult though, man. It was freaking difficult. So we can call in 2 nukes against them. Back to back. Keep spawning here. Oh my God, they're all on B. Why are they all here? Oh, okay, let's call these in. Nah, I'm not gonna go for the triple. I got enough. I've done my job. I've done it. Well, do me a favor, drop a like on the video. These bots are pretty crazy. This is kind of fun though, man. This is definitely pretty fun. All right, look, let's do it again. 2 nukes in a row. It would have been really cool if these nukes counted to give me like another streak. All right, I'll have like close to 180 kills after this one goes through.